Welcome to Columbia Catholic Ministry. Now, here's your weekly update from Father Dan O'Reilly.
The seventh commandment is, you shall not steal. Now, stealing is defined as taking against the reasonable will of the owner. Now, why does it need to be parsed that way? Well, think about a man who's starving and he needs to feed his family. If he were to go to a shopkeeper and say, please give me a loaf of bread because my family is starving. If he wouldn't give him that loaf of bread, the man would actually be morally justified in taking it, because human life is always more valuable than any property. Much in the same way, if there was a bank manager who was being threatened with murder if he didn't open the bank vault for the robbers to take the money. If he opens the bank door, that does not mean he's guilty of cooperating in robbery. It just means that, again, he's choosing that life is more valuable than any property. Why do we own things? Why do we own clothes and cars and electronics? It's because they make us happy. They help contribute to our work, contribute to our happiness. They store our music and our photos and other things that entertain us. So when we take something that doesn't belong to us, we're taking a part of somebody else's happiness. So we want to make sure that we respect that. But also, the commandment number 7 is not just about not stealing other property. It means also sharing of our own needs and sharing of our own excess with others. We can share our money, our food, any clothing that we don't use anymore. Anything we can find to practice generosity is also a part of the seventh commandment. It's a command to social justice to make sure that everybody's needs are met so that more and more people can find happiness.